In physics, what appears to be may not always be correct. Now, do you think that the radar gun used by the traffic police employs Doppler effect in sound waves to catch the speed defaulters? Radar guns emit low-frequency electromagnetic waves, which are in the radio frequency range. These radio waves reflect from the moving vehicles and return back to the radar gun. The apparent change in the frequency of the radio wave received compared to the radio wave sent out is used to determine the speed of the vehicle. Remember, there is more to physics. Keep watching.
तो आज ही सब्सक्राइब करें डिश टीवी की टॉपर सर्विस को चैनल नंबर 133 पर सिर्फ ₹1.97 प्रतिदिन में। सब्सक्राइब करने के लिए अपने रजिस्टर्ड मोबाइल नंबर से मिस्ड कॉल दें।